lot of guys listen to Meri Rose get hyper for that. Let me tell you something.
Talk louder.
You want to be hyper and you want to be great. And you gotta do this. Every single day when you wake up, you gotta do this one really great thing to really stress, okay? No matter if everyone at Disneyland is watching you, you still gotta do it, okay? Oh my god.
What's the second step?
Apologize. That's okay. Second step is that you need to individually dance in front of strangers. They don't even know who you are.
She's like a hypocrite. She's going against her own critics.
Good dance.
Walking towards them.
Right here.
Wait, it's still going.
The dancing portion's over. Wait, we gotta go to the next step. Next step is you need to let a stranger give you a piggyback ride. Let's go find one.
Okay.
Next time.
Find a big guy.
Piggyback ride. Can I have a piggyback ride, please?
Or that means that they're siblings.
Okay, then next you have to eat a flower. A big one.
Oh, this one.
Dude, they're like fake.
You're making a hot star.
You have to take it and eat it, so that means Kaden has to help me eat it.
They're making a hot star.
Kaden will help me eat it.
They're
not poisoning me.
If you get
poison, you can choose a flower.
If you get poison, you can choose a flower.
Oh my god!
A bird from trapped in
that.
Mary Rose, you know all plants have calcium, right?
That's how they grow.
Yeah. Mary Rose, you might as well lick the back of a cow. Go ahead.
You have to eat it.
What?
Yum. I ate a flower. And then you gotta throw it at a random person.
Okay, we're out of time. Mary Rose, close it up. We're out of time.